Hi, beautiful guys and gals. Taylor here. Welcome back to what should be the final episode of Ice Age Continental Drift the Arctic Games. Last time we played in the tournament mode, and I later found out while we were playing it, it's actually for two players instead of one, so I felt very awkward. So anyway, this time we are going to do free play, so let's do it. It's just me. Sorry, hurt always against the crew. Okay. Got bob smashing, glacier hopping, coconut slingshot, style jump, mountain drift, prehistoric plumber, shell slides, scrap cannon, ice smash, and that looks like, and slip slide, and that looks like it's about it. We're gonna do ice smash for it. We're gonna play my favorite events in this episode too, so.
You're at the top of an ice cave and need to reach the bottom. Move around to find weak spots in the floor and smash it to go through. Be careful because the icy floor is very slippery. The player who reaches the bottom floor the fastest wins the event.
I like what you're doing there with the ice. Crush that ice and make us flush it. I like what you're doing there with the ice. You're the best ice smasher ice.
What else do I like? I like the style jump. Let's do that one.
Pump your arms to gain as much speed as you can going down the ramp. Near the end of the ramp, duck and jump. While you're in the air, follow the instructions to copy the poses and get points. The player with the highest score will win the event. I want a ladder! My best side. Ta-da! Cheese! Oh yeah! That's it! Oh yeah! My best side. Cheese! Yes, sir! Oh yeah! My best side. Yeah. Cheese! That's it!
That's my best score! Nice!
What? I want more of the Huda thing! Oh, how about me?
to glacier hopping next.
Run and jump to reach the finish line as fast as you can. Be careful. Keep your distance from the coconut swings, jump on the geysers, and avoid falling in the water. The fastest time wins the event.
Let's go.
The reflexes of a cat comes in handy.
That's fine. Let's do mountain drift next.
Give it all you got, Granny.
That's my best time yet. Nice. To slip slide next.
Duck to speed up. Avoid the snow bumps. If you hit them, you'll slow down. Try to pass over the speed arrows to help you go faster. The fastest time wins the event. Now, this is my idea of a good time.
Nice. Normally when I play on my own, I don't win that event. Alright, let's do one more. Which one? Let's do the slingshot one.
Aim and shoot as many targets as you can before the timer runs out. Green targets are worth the fewest points, and red targets are worth the most. The player with the highest score will win the event. The girls just want to hit bullseye.
Rack up the points.
Awesome! Guys, well, I think that is the perfect place to end off this series of Ice Age Continental Drift, the Arctic Games. Before I do my outro, I just want to give a quick announcement. I am running short on Wii games, so until I can either get more or find more, the Wii game series is going to be put on hold. I know, that is very sad to say, but like I said, until I can find more or get more, these will be on hold. So, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!